The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
And guys, the magnitude of this match might just be more than even the champ has ever experienced.
It sounds to me, Cole, like you're ready to write the champ off. And I wouldn't do that if I was you. Yes, this is a big match, but remember, big matches are where the champ thrives.
Introducing the challenger, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott. Introducing the champion, from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte.
Stay tuned. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
As you would say, Michael, there's a big fight feel for this title defense here tonight.
Believe it or not, some people are actually saying this is the night where
she's looking to end it early. And Ruby Riott quickly kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
As the defending champion, she knows she's not going to sneak up on anybody. But she doesn't have to. She's amazing.
I totally agree and can't wait to see if she can rise to the occasion and retain the title here.
Got her with the elbow. Charlotte is measuring.
She's thinking about it.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
One,
2.
Oh, and an excruciatingly painful face buster.
Nice job by Ruby Riott in there. Nice job by Ruby Riott in there.
Ruby Riott appears to be building very good momentum here.
Charlotte not in a good spot here.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Here's Ruby Riott. She's got something in mind.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. She's taking a while to get up here.
Oh,
wow! Senton!
Crushing impact.
That quick pin attempt here. No, a kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
She's got her in her sights.
This could end it in a hurry.
Ooh!
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
She's going for the cover.
1, 2.
Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
And a test here for Charlotte. She has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going.
We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
Well, I think it's safe to say that she's going to lose this match if she doesn't figure out a way to get back in this thing immediately.
Oh, no. Oh, and there's a wicked Hurricane Rana. Here's the pin. Title on the line. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael. Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far. Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands. Oh, what a kick! She's back in full control now.
And now one more time. Ruby Riott, that's gotta be it.
We might be looking at a new champ here. Charlotte is in trouble.
Will this be it?
1, 2, 3.
We have a new champion.
Here's your winner, and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Ruby Riott.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Oh yeah, it's Ruby Riott standing victorious.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.